Have you ever stayed up for 24 hours? Oh, you have. Okay, well, how about 24 hours in VR or VR chat?
It's you. It's one life.
Nice. Well, how about 24 hours in VR chat, but in the same public instance?
Ah! I did it! It's so fun! Just way too slow! Way too slow! But we did it! I did it!
Well, let me tell you. It's living hell, and I've experienced hell. Now, if you've ever played VR chat before, you know how cancerous public worlds can get. I mean, come on, just go ahead and join a public pug or a public presentation room, and you're greeted by all these particles splashing across your face, or all these people screaming into their mics, like for some reason they're about to die. It's pretty bad and cancerous. So now you must be wondering, why did he spend 24 hours? Why did he spend 24 hours in the same public old hub? Truth be told, I don't know. I don't really know the answer to that, but I can probably help you with some insight on that. You see, before my summer ended, I just wanted to kind of do a 24-hour stream, but I didn't really know what to do. I mean, I wanted to do something unique, but what's unique on a 24-hour stream? So, I looked at VRChat and went, okay, what has somebody not done on VRChat yet for 24 hours? Once I thought about it more and more, it just clicked. I went, okay, how about I spend 24 hours in the same public instance? So, it was settled. I'd stay in one public instance for 24 hours, and I'd meet so many cool people. But, what world would that be? So I asked my friends, and they all gave me some interesting answers. One of them being running a pug for 24 hours. I don't think my computer can handle that. Going to Uganda and spending 24 hours in the pure pits of death and cancer. Oh god. So one answer stood out to me, and that was the old hub. And I thought, wow, what better way to bring back my roots and meet cool and interesting people? So everything was decided. I packed my Red Bull and all my food, wore my comfortable clothing, put on my headset, and told my family, I'll never see you guys again because I'm in the real world. This 24-hour journey kind of taught me a lot about this game and really gave me a good throwback to when I first launched this game back in November. It's shown me that there's so many cool and interesting people that I've still yet to meet. I mean, just alone, this 24 hours alone, I've added 15 different people that have so many different backgrounds and they have so many different interests in VR chats, such as animations, modeling, etc. On top of that, it's made me really, really, really appreciate how much I love my friends. Really, I just appreciate them so much. Throughout the entire 24 hours, I was not once alone where I just did not know anybody in this instance. There was always at least one person in the instance that was there to either check up on me or keep me company and hang out with me. So if any of you are actually watching this, I thank you. I love you. Full homo. Overall, would I recommend this to anybody? No, I honestly wouldn't. You know, you learn a lot from this journey and stuff like that, but you can just get this on your own without having to even stay up for 24 hours. I mean, just leave the private instance or the friends-only instances that I see a bunch of people on my friends list always in. Just leave it. Go out when you're exploring the metaverse, when you're looking at new maps, just explore it in Publix. Honestly, you'll meet so many cool people, and I mean, of course, you're gonna meet the people that are screaming in their mics, but there's always good people in these maps. Now, would I do this again? Yeah, probably. I mean, this was one of my most successful streams besides the first day I got affiliate and got pissed drunk on stream. So, in the future, go ahead and look out for another one of those streams, I'm gonna be honest. Probably real soon. I'm being very honest. So enough talking, here are some clips from my 24-hour Twitch stream. I had to re-record it because, well, VRChat's a demanding game and VR on top of that. My 970 can't handle anything, okay, let me tell ya. Well, anyways, why don't you go ahead, before you go and watch those, go ahead and follow me on Twitter. Join my Discord server. I would love to talk to every single one of you, and that's kind of where I want to keep things updated on top of Twitter. And also, go ahead and follow me on Twitch. That's where it all happened. You can watch the raw VOD on there. So, anyways, I hope you enjoy the clips as much as I did. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye bye. All right, woo! All right, here we go. Woo! This should be working out. Here we go. Woo! There we go. Not.
It's you. It's like you. It's you. Our taco is you. It's like you. Bang games. Is Ban Life?
What's up, dude? How you doing?
It's good. It's good.
Yeah?
Very good. You have a bitch.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
It's you. It's Ban Life.
Nice. Yo, what's up?
Yeah,
I see it now,
yeah, I thought you fuck a bitch.
Oh. Ah, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Woo! How cameras work. Alright, entertain the stream. Be right back. Did you seriously just sit there the entire time?
No, not at all. I just got back, dude.
Is this your wife?
Hey.
Yeah.
Can be.
Yeah.
Fifth one or sixth one? I can't remember.
I just lost count.
Sixth one.
Sixth one, okay.
So, you gonna fuck?
Oh yeah, let's fuck.
18 plus.
18 plus?
5:44 a.m.
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ. Dude, you're not dying, are you? Are you dying? Are you dying?
Country road, take me home, to the place, I belong, West Virginia,
mountain mama,
take me home, to the smell the mush, chilling in the bush, told her to stop and take a dush. While she did that, I didn't want the cat, so I found out and never came back.
Welcome to Migration. Pigeon Eric. Psycho no.
Omoide
wa.
Good job, six.
You did it. Freaking huge to you. Good lord.
I did the non-English song.
This is how it's like all the time.
Thank you.
Jeez, thanks. I'm freaking huge.
Children, oh, sorry.
Oh, nope.
They say I calm down since the last album. Will lick my dick. How does that sound?
Purples and everything.
You could kiss my buttons. And I don't give a shit. Bend my rectum. Somebody said Benz make her done. She think you're getting cash. No bitch, you're dumb. The only thing that you're gonna get is his dick. Wait, turn this up, bitch. This my jump. He's a goddamn nigger. And why you're right about the lotion. And fat bit an Xbox Live that fun. Before I come, I call.
But the edits were actually put in by the fans. I can find out.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom in night. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. No sorry skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
And don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. The snake hungers that cut the goods and just won't leave you be.
Wow. This is actually 10 times better in the epicenter. It's great.
It's my orbiter.
Oh my god.
Nothing else.
Oh god.
Wait.
I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I gotta figure that out. Also, I don't know what's going on. Something. Oh, come here. Yeah.
Oh my god. If it has that fucking face on it.
Wait a second.
If it has the face on it, Aaron.
Ah, beautiful. Oh, beautiful. And it's good.
It's gonna consume the White House.
It's gonna fall down and kill White House.
Oh my god! How does it stop?
Oh, your eyes.
Oh no.
Oh no, not like this!
That is amazing.
Oh my god.
Man, there's a freaking coin in
it. Of it now.
Lydia, stay here. Lydia. Where'd you get this avatar from? Is it called Flip Trip's Avatar World? Wow.
The amazing Flip Trip Avatar World?
Thank you for the clip. Wow, amazing. That's so cool. I love that place. I frequent it a lot. It's like the creator is so cool. And okay. That's my shill for the hour.
This is America.
This is a trap.
Guns in America.
Go
traps in America.
Guns in America. They go rat-a-tat-tat.
School shootings in America.
They go rat-a-tat-tat.
No way to prevent this, says only country where it regularly happens.
Rat-a-tat-tat. And the gun goes... Rat-a-tat.
Gang gang.
Gang gang.
Gang gang.
Bang bang. There goes my controller. Yo. Yeah.
Gang gang.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Everybody got into horrible time. What is.
Oh! Bring some action.
Gen 4, got a man down. Go red.
We got a spaceship over here hovering, and then we got a freaking jet engine freaking crashing over here. Okay, alright, I'll start at 10. I'll start at 10. That's not what I wanted. There we go, this is what I wanted. Laddies, there's a red man I cannot see! I'm sorry, I cannot see you!
He's blind.
I am blind! I don't know why I'm blind. I can leave my friends behind. Oh snap, son.
Lord, give this man five again so he shall see.
20 seconds! Here we go! Ready! 10! 9! 8! 7! 6! 5! Okay, 2!
I did it!
And so far, just way too slow! Way too slow! And we did it!
I did it!
Did I just crash? I didn't crash! Why am I cheap on it? Let's go! Yo! I'm dying! I'm getting spammed! Please, thank you for the $24! get that fat cock to bed. Thank you so much. I'm gonna curl up in the ball. Oh.